I'm terrified. I'll
have to think about it.
Just listen to the music. Don't think in anything.
I know, you know how my mind goes everywhere. I try. Fasciitis.
How do you feel?
Huh?
How do you feel?
Okay. Feels good, but it's a little bit hard for you. It's a little deep, yeah.
Okay. Let me be gentle.
Okay.
Because maybe you never have that.
Huh?
You never have that?
Never have what? This deep? No.
No, I mean the foot massage?
Oh, no, not this long. No. I mean, you know, regular pedicures, what do they do, 10 minutes?
That's different massage.
Yeah, I know. Reflexology, I've not done.
Totally different.
First time. I always wanted to go, but it felt kind of weird.
Why you feel weird?
I don't know.
Why you feel weird? A little bit hard. Okay,
yeah.
So.
Oh, no, not weird like that. Just weird that I'm going to somebody to rub my feet, but I like that.
Of course. Yeah. See, now you see both color.
Yeah, look at that. Wow.
This is purple, this one is another color.
Yeah,
that means your circulation now good.
I know that.
That's why you need to.
This one especially swells. It swells. What do I need to do?
That means you should do often.
Yeah.
You don't do, no, I mean, not pedicure.
No,
so even you don't need to do the pedicure.
Maybe
once 2 weeks, do the pedicure, half hour reflex.
Yeah.
And then once 4 weeks, do the, the massage with the pedicure.
Yeah.
Do you want that I put the paraffin on? Paraffin is, usually it's normal, it's $15.
Mm-hmm.
So, I charge you $5.
Go for it. I don't think I've ever done it on my legs. I've done it on my hands, but
I have the hands one. It's collagen flour. It's not used to. That's I only charge $7.
Yeah.
So because right now, all my business just started, I want to give people let them know my business.
Yes.
What you can do with me.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. And also, see, I already give you a good deal, right?
That's for sure.
So, now, I mean, my point is, later on, you still will get extra 5%.
Thank you. That's okay. Don't worry, I'm going to start, I'll tell my friends too, because they would love this.
Okay, look at this, yeah.
Okay, where do you want me to go with that?
Just this.
Yeah.
Let them flow. I have to let people know I have this certain business, certain things.
Yes.
Because one lady tell me, oh, you know, I like foot massage, but, you know, I have to go to the foot massage place.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody, you know, put them together.